attempt to lessen the grassland of the temperate dune prairies, fauna and flora. American bison, frog and antelope, sage grouse, reptile, white-tailed deer, wild bear, American black deer, and red squash are some of the species that live in the prairie. The bison, frog and antelope are in the reserve animal. The habitat of animal and birds is disturbed by the intervention of the European settlers. Prairies in North America is usually split into three groups, wild, mixed, and tame. They are generally saturated by tall grass prairies, mixed or short grass prairies, depending on the quality of soil and rainfall. Thank you.
வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.